Listen, for I have tales of heroism. Now playing Guild Wars 2, welcome to another episode of Soul All the Things. Gonna do a couple boss battles here. This is obviously Guild Wars 2, and I'm gonna get hit. Gonna be bringing here.
Hope I pull through. Still standing. Barely.
I'm gonna go right back to the waypoint and then go right back to the troll, so no worries. I successfully failed at killing the thing. And one of the things is I don't much care for. To kill you.
This is getting serious.
Just not enough of us to bring him down, is there?
Feeling hot!
Thank you.
got here? I got gold. That's it.
Refreshing.
Well then. That sucks. Okie dokie, well, I'll come back when we encounter another boss. And veteran Oakheart is up. We are right here with him. One second here. No, get away from me!
Thank you.
corruption would have spread to the entire forest.
I feel good.
And while we're waiting for the boss, we're gonna bring you some extra gameplay. Cue the montage! Could not find another boss, so we're just gonna do Oakheart again. He's back up, and he's gonna die. Like a bitch.
How many people are over there? Okay, we gotta Google how to raise the He-Man. Yeah. He gives out the best loot.
No, leave me alone!
It's just you over here!
What's not?
And two other people.
Still standing. Barely.
Thank you. Get back in there.
Wrong.
By the way, I'm here with that one. Of course, I'm sorry, I'm talking to the back.
Calamari.
And that's how it's done.
Sad task, to be sure. But a vital one. And we failed to cut her down, the corruption would have spread to the entire forest.
Well, I think that might be it for kill all the things. We will catch you guys next episode, next week.